Well, in case you didn't notice, this is Kayvan Crafted, and I'm gonna build a giant double barrel plasma gun. Let's start. Here is what you might need for this project. Water containers, hoses,
a piece of wood,
torches, piezos, of course from your friend's lighters, and please notice to choose the right kind. I draw the center line using my center finder. It is very easy to build, and if you're interested to make one for yourself, make sure you check out this video. As you see, the cordless drill was a bit weak, so I switched to my drill press, which got the job done way faster. Thank you. I added some handles and supports to improve the handling. As you see, at first I went for these tiny piezos from lighters. But when I initially tested the big gun, I felt it needs something more serious. That's why I switched to these electric powered gas stove igniters. After I finished the build, everything got interrupted because no matter what, I couldn't make this thing to fire up. I reviewed many factors including the hose length, different ignition types, different mixture ratio of air and gas, with the latter being the main issue in my case. But at the end, I did shorten the hose length too. As you see, in this scene, despite my awareness, I was terrified by the massive blast. So be extra careful with this thing. So here's the final result. I also added some slow motion shot at the end, which turns out nice. We'll be right back.